You don't mess around, do you, Brady? All right, people, we need to secure the area. Check for weapons, ammo, anything that we can use. I need to set up signal coverage for the Goliath. I swear I spent more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And... got it. Our Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall. Okay, on to phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just be careful with her, please. Okay. I'm sending the launcher locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online. Let's get this done. Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret. Let's do some damage.
Heads up, this is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at a stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
If you don't take out those dusters, then we can't rescue Walker. It's that simple.
Okay, Brady, we're all set. Let's see what she can do.
Near your location, where the KPA have set up a transceiver station. Capture
Brady, thank God! Nork's got us trapped in the stash. We can't hold them! There's one over there at the junkyard. Let's do this.
Thank you.
airship inbound. Get going.
not responding. I'm gonna have to bring her back in and take a look. You'd better carry on without me. You can't risk this thing suddenly developing a mind of its own and turning on you.
Brady, it's Heather. We need to get back here. I can't say more now, but it's bad.
It's okay. Let him through. The Goliath is completely shut down. I can't even query the systems to get a diagnosis. It's just totally dead. Somebody did this. Somebody knew exactly how to cripple it, and I have absolutely no idea how to even begin to fix it. Wiley went out and managed to get a hold of some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady? Without those schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this.